Dog wants to play. Dog, stop. Dog. Dog.
Hey guys. Is this warm enough for you guys? It's actually not too bad. I thought it'd be colder.
Got a new one too, but I don't know what. These are the ones we did play with a couple of weeks ago.
I think this is a little finer than the box.
Yeah, it's locked.
Okay, I'm ready when you guys are. Go ahead. I'm gonna hit you, Steve. I knew I was not gonna hit you, but I didn't mean to do that.
Pick him up. Bye-bye. Left.
There's a left, yeah. First serve, I'll take one. Okay, 3-5 for serve.
I hit it.
Good try. Good try, partner.
I hit that one long. I should have put it away in that one.
Hey.
Oh,
man. Want to start, Ross? Go ahead, I'm out. Go ahead.
That's too bad.
Hit his partner.
I think it was the one that looked like
my head. Yeah, I know. I agree.
Yeah. That's a good shot, right?
Oh, it's too easy for you. Come on, Rick.
Oh, look at that.
get that. Oh, rip it. Ian, you got a highlight right off the bat.
I thought it was over because it was right here.
That's too good. Can I have a grand grand? That's too good. Seriously, I saw it.
Well, thank you for being nice.
I saw it. I thought, I can't believe he's getting that. I'm just shocked.
He's not doing it either.
Farmer, what a run, but I thought I had it. Woo!
I'm out.
Here's. Oh, good eye. Good eye.
Good serve, right in the body. That's a good. So are we playing normal tennis?
Oh, I see.
I mean,
yeah, it doesn't really matter, right?
It doesn't.
Regular tennis?
Okay.
Okay. But I don't know what that's like. So if I make mistakes,
I know. So we'll just take it one step at a time. One foot in front of the other. No practice serves today.
Oh, wait a minute. Let's do these over now. You see?
should this be practice serves?
I mean, they're all going out. Our returns are going out.
Once every 20 years, I serve one grand.
Yeah, just so you know, my opinion, those are good drop shots.
I know, they are good drop shots.
And I can't believe, he does that all the time, runs and gets them.
It's good practice for my sprints.
Unbelievable sprint. Go ahead. They're good.
It's totally your fault.
My call is you take the first serve. Because okay. I wasn't sure. Thought it was out.
Yeah.
But didn't see it.
I could be wrong.
Did you see it, Bob?
I was too close to being off from over here.
Yeah. He. First serve.
That's
We've made it.
Okay, so we're on the board.
I didn't mean to give that to you.
No, no, I appreciate it, though. Thank you for...
You need to practice.
I did not mean that.
I need to practice.
Hey.
I figured I got two lobs right here, little nice, perfect little drop shots. I thought he's getting everything, so I changed my plan.
Yeah.
Go right to him and push it away. Okay. No more to you anymore.
Nice serving, Steve. Nice serving.
Yeah, I guess your shoulder's doing good today. Oh, you're back. You're back. Okay.
Better
on like Monday or Sunday.
Yeah.
And then on
Tuesday,
I'm having
to figure out how Steve served.
Yeah.
Yeah, he is. He's placing right in there. Okay, so what is the score?
But give me a chance to rest my wrist.
Just 2-1. Yeah.
2-1. First one in.
You got a tell on your drop shot. You raise your racket up too high.
You know what? I'm so intimidated by him. That's why I did that. I got scared. 15 all.
Nice shot, Bob. I thought you had him.
Wow.
Wow.
I thought you hit him with that return. That blistering return, Steve.
Nice. Yeah, but Bob was ready.
Okay, one game, serve and freeze. Right to you, Steve.
One out of six. I've got it. You turn.
Right to you.
35?
Yeah. 30-15. Oh, no, it's 30 love, right?
30 love.
Yeah, thank you for giving us the point, but...
I'm trying to give you guys a chance, right?
I thought I could get it, even while I was talking.
What are you doing? I got my back to you.
Under handed serve. But Rick was still talking, so I thought.
No, I thought I could get it because I played. Yeah. I thought I got this. So my bad, my fault. I could have waited.
So 40-15.
Steve, you got a great reach. I mean, I'm seriously. It doesn't look like you've got that. It's a great reach.
I think I told you I jumped about 2 inches.
Yeah.
I can feel on the regular roof, the ceiling is 8 feet high.
Yeah.
I can still touch it on my bare feet.
You got it. Yeah. Well, you've got a great reach. Yeah.
I still touch it. So,
well, it's kind of tricky actually for me. Oh, it's our serve.
Steve is taller than our typical height.
Yeah.
So,
I know.
So actually, that is a problem.
It is a problem. It doesn't look like
you can talk about that. No, this is a great point.
You've got a great reach, and I'm. What are you saying, Steve?
Yeah.
I think I got to go higher. I'm just not playing right with
it. Well, I think when you extend yourself, you can probably. Get back to
you're like 6'3".
Yeah.
So,
you
don't
get back
to yourself. I'm surprised I missed so many shots.
What's the score?
We can.
Crowd now. good.
Good serve. Oh,
look
at
that. Woo! But who's counting, right?
Yeah, he's not at the net.
Who's counting?
Somebody's counting now. Oh, look at it. Too much.
Nice plan. Fuck. Stop.
Here's.
Oh my! Why?
Those are hard.
Oh, okay.
Those can be hard. Is this four serving three?
Three serving four.
Tennis
shirt. three guys. Hold on. Oh, oh, Steve, it's your. I can try returning it, but they probably object.
Shot, Rick. I thought that topspin would give you problems.
Yeah. You got it. You got it. So is that 5-off?
Yeah.
Excited or something, it just.
What's the score? 30-40.
That's the ball.
Good try, partner.
Oh, I don't know, maybe it's lack of practice or something.
Those slices are hard to ball.
No, they just.
He's trying to win.
Yeah, well, yeah, I know.
A deliberate effort.
That's crazy. To try to win, that's a crazy.
Undermine us.
Yeah.
No, that's a great play, guys. So let's see, we have. Is that four serving five?
Yeah, 4-5.
Boy, I'm glad. I'm glad I missed you, Rick.
Steve got so good adjournment.
Too much time to think about it. good serve.
I'm out again. I'll stay. Yeah, nice catch. You got it. Go ahead. Again. I can't believe it. Why am I involved in this? I don't need to be involved, Bob. You're doing so well. I just figured I should.
I don't think you could have gotten any sooner.
Sorry, Bob. What do we got?
Sorry.
Oh. Woo. I'm gonna stay out of play this time.
Yeah,
you did. I mean, seriously, you did.
Good playing, Bob. Good playing, Steve. Oh, what happened last week? Did we lose both sets?
I think they could have beat us up
they beat us up. Yeah, pretty bad. Yeah.
But maybe the second set was closer.
We won the game. Yes.
Yeah. On that one jump shot that I hit out, did you have that covered? I think you had it. I don't know why I knew you could get involved in that.
You played so well. They were really bad. Yeah.
I did, but that was the most ridiculous shot to hit that thing so far.
It's good for those no hard feelings.
I don't know what happened to me, but I'm going to try to leave those because you were hit everything.
So what do you think about the lining this, playing this court?
I'm actually looking for these short little drop shots. I shouldn't be buying them.
Will be replaced by those.
Doing what you're doing back there. That's okay. That's one little.
I thought those were the yellow. They look brighter.
That's what the guy said. They actually did it different.
I mean, if I run that
first day of the
long. Yeah.
After they changed the stadium lines,
So question, should I go ahead and stay?
Yeah, I think those have multiple.
The only catch is you have to
They look like there's more bulls for fixtures.
If you feel comfortable.
Well, I know Rick is talking about lights.
As far as the...
22?
Probably. 21. On my shirt?
Sometimes
that's a lot of
on that side.
Yeah. Or are we going to think? but this is crazy.
Yeah, yeah. Like, those are higher.
Yeah, that was what you had.
Yeah, I think those the pictures are better. They make
good. Yeah,
we can start it up. You deserve some of this, sir, right?
Well, I just wanted to ask you guys before I reserve this report again, if not, because it's mostly night now. But sometimes this court's not available. Like next week we have to go.
So you guys want revenge? You guys want revenge?
Oh, revenge on our victory?
Yeah. So, yeah, dude.
I call it resting on our ass.
Resting on our, what is that word?
Yes.
Rails? Rails? Resting on your.
Resting on your laurels?
Laurels, yeah. There was some word that, like, yeah, exactly.
You're beginning to lose it, yes. Like, yeah.
What was the world meaning?
I thought you were going to hit the come up.
Over yeah, there. I know.
It bounced pretty high.
What do you got?
30-40.
Good.
Switch for variety. Yeah, we'll find out.
Okay, we've got a 0-1, right?
Yeah. Sure.
Oh, this is our weak side.
Yeah, this is our weak side. Okay, guys.
You got lucky.
I saw the spin on that serve. That was a tricky spin.
Not sure if that was legal. 35.
Good shot, Bob. Okay, I'm not Superman. It's 3-5.
30-15?
Yeah. Pierce. Oh, that was another deliberate slice. Okay, that's strike two, Rick.
We're down. I had to catch up.
30-30.
Oh, nice try.
Switch.
This is the same as the last set. Same thing.
No, I thought maybe the other side would be a little wrong, but you got a better start here.
I meant the service things. Rick's? Rick's serving on that side. It's the same servers on the same sides for second set. You're serving on that side, and Rick's serving on this side.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you're right. Yeah, we're rough to nurse. So since we won the first three games, we're allowed a little bit of break.
And you're also allowed to just try shots that for fun.
Yeah,
try your fun shots. Your most fun, and just play around with it.
I didn't think he'd ever slice on that ball. I thought,
no, that's right.
I thought the ball would bounce higher.
On that one? On that one? on that shot? Yeah, I know.
He didn't bounce very high.
I know. Yeah.
And he got up about thigh high.
So we would like to get a few more points now, a few more games, because we have nothing. Nothing for us.
If you ask, maybe good things will happen.
If you ask. Yeah, right. That's right. If you don't ask, nothing happens. You don't get anything.
Great job.
What about
first time.
Look at that. That's what you're trying to do.
That's what I meant to do the first time.
So, yeah, I know.
You know. I had good intentions the first time.
Yeah. So what were those?
Yeah.
Bad intentions?
Well, those were better intentions.
Okay.
Some better ones.
Better intentions, yeah. The second time. Nice job, Steve.
Accident.
Too much. That was an accident. Yeah.
Too easy, yeah, I agree. That's 3-1. We got a game.
All right.
Yeah, I guess it pays to ask. Okay, how about another?
It always pays to ask.
How about one more? I'll go one by one. One more game.
Can I win my serve? Okay, what was it?
3-1. Yeah, you started.
Blow real hard. To get it over the net.
Five ball.
You're counting tiny little slivers, right?
Yeah, we're counting them.
Of the white line?
Little fabrics on them.
If you are, then that's good.
There's one fabric in here.
Is it 34?
Yeah.
Oh, good question.
Found a block earlier than that.
What effort? 8 points for effort. That's on video. That's on video. Okay. Head in.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I'm taking another breather. Okay. I think in terms of his back. You got two?
No.
We're missing, well, we got two, right?
Well, yeah, we have two.
We're asking the man with the hurt knees to go up and get that ball.
So the lesson is not hit the ball to Ian. If you guys hit the ball to Steve, I think we'll win more.
Pretty good. Hey, this is kind of comfortable tennis. We have a bench to ourselves.
Yes, I know, your own bench.
I think I might just stretch out and take a nap.
That's one perk of the stadium, your own bench.
This is kind of unusual because we normally
Didn't you think, Steve, I had a good serve?
I had an Army Navy game on. Oh, yeah.
My last serve, did you?
Oh, yeah.
I'm watching, listening to Daniel Manning.
I can't go too long on this either.
I just thought I had
By the way, who won?
Oh, Army won. Shut them out.
I thought I had a good one.
They had a better record. They came in 7-2. Navy came in 3-6.
Oh, I see. Okay.
And Army looked good.
Wow.
Navy didn't have much.
Yeah.
They should have scored there right on the goal line. Army's had the better team for the last 5 years.
Really?
Navy did win.
Before
that, Navy won almost every year for
extra.
Oh, I see.
Forehand.
They have their overall record. Navy has about
exaggerated forehand, which I don't really intentionally try to use, but I just do.
Yeah.
It's just one of those things that just comes naturally.
I root for the Navy too. My dad is
in the behind the eight ball, backspin. So my forehand
was good. The neutral site they normally do.
I just got to get another shot
every year. But they played at West Point.
Let's see, so we had
interesting.
And the weather was really weird.
It was very
overcast, like almost like a
I know we had
it wasn't clear at all.
I got a bit of a trivia. Of all things, my great 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 uncle.
Well, Rick did ask for this game. At the beginning of the game, he asked for it.
Back in the day, I went to his military academy. When I was 16.
He asked us, and we just give it to him.
It was like,
because I think we'll feel bad.
They said, you could go to West Point. A lot of times you need an appointment to go, by a congressman or whatever.
Can we have a game to that heritage?
I could go as an event. I should have Wayne or Yard. When I was younger, I could have gone to West Point.
They have the things where people can do these fakes where it takes a real person's image or video, and they can do stuff to the video. So they had Rafael Nadal with the beard, it's all gray. It's 2015 when the press conference.
But nobody went in the middle.
They'll do a circular all the way around.
Okay, so let's see.
Where's this green sock?
Yeah, and then they take out the color green.
And I'd like to say, aren't they painting in on that where the leg would be?
Yeah.
Maybe they touch up that part. Maybe they do that on the film.
Right. Let's see. I'm Matt. Can you do this?
Okay, 273.
Okay. What is that?
Woo! A server wasn't ready. You can do it again.
Wasn't ready for that one? Do it again. That one wasn't ready. I thought I had this. Perfect.
Is that as good as me?
15-30. go ahead.
Oh, we're good. We're good. I know the feeling.
Maybe it's just this big trampoline racket or
something. It's a big racket, yeah.
I like the angle, but it's just...
Yeah, that's good angle.
I hit them all a lot of times.
30 out.
So that means we have to lose this game.
Yeah, you gotta lose this game.
So, yeah,
different purpose for those.
Yeah.
Sorry, partner, that was my fault. I hit it right to Rick.
Sure.
Get the plan.
So let's just ignore 5K in this court. Ignore the curves.
Oh, I got lucky.
I thought you were going to move that way.
I should just stay. Thank you, Ian. It was being so nice. It was very, very nice. I myself have never hit the ball into the net.
Nice for you, but not nice for us. it's funny how that works.
There's no way I can run around and get those.
You're going to a total victory, man. I'll put the tie box on us, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ian.
I blame my partner for saying 2 points away from victory.
Well, you can blame me.
Out there, how clear you blame me.
Well, the other thing I say is we got plenty of
food. I'm pretty out there.
Sometimes.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
I guess I know. Help the
problem. Okay.
5 games. Ian, he's our man.
Oh, sure.
He cares for all the food he can.
5-3.
It's a foot away by Steve. We were having so much fun.
Yeah.
I'll take two.
Oh, okay.
I
wasn't
sure what was going on there.
Yeah. What's the score?
5-all.
Alright, first serve. First serve, was that net? Not a net, but it was a net. Go ahead. Game set. 6-3. Okay, you got it. That's 2-6 for you guys.
I forgot the scores.
Oh.
Play another one.
We got time?
Yeah, we'll check the time.
I was saying, should be putting the kibosh on you is all meaningless, I guess.
I thought for sure I had good luck winning my serve. So. It'll work. Let's check the time. Yeah, so Ivan said there's nobody here at 5:30.
I usually play like an hour and a half.
What's the time?
How about you?
Oh, it's 5:30?
Yeah. I was playing.
No, he said we have it till six. From 5:30 to six it's empty. It's cool.
You wanna keep going? One more set
it's
until
up to
six.
You guys.
Cut off at six.
Yeah.
I'm willing to play if you guys are.
Okay, cut off at six. So we stay, it's 6-3, right?
And it's
rotating sides. What is that?
Let's see, so whose turn? Was it your guys' turn?
Yeah.
I think it was Walter. Or is it Rick?
Is it my server
or
your server?
That's
true.
Oh,
sure,
okay. All we gotta do is win one game, and then we'll tie them.
We
win one more game, and we'll tie them. If they beat a 6-1, we'll have a tie. The total game.
Service.
I looked down the line, I thought it was him. It was good to me.
Okay. Thank you for helping us call him, but it's not your call.
Oh, I thought you were asking for
it. What was it called?
I'm asking my partner.
Who? What?
We called it good.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I thought you asked for the call. I usually don't offer.
Well, I whipped my hand around real fast. I wanted to say that, but
yeah,
I thought I heard you guys say good.
No, I'm not asking the opposition, I'm asking my partner.
Yeah, well, I thought you did, yes.
That's okay, just clarifying. So we got a, 45. What's it called? Having fun.
Sides to save time?
Actually, I like that. Well,
do you want to switch?
That's a better.
Okay, never mind.
I prefer serving on that side, actually. I think that's a tactic they're using to stay the same side.
I just felt bad because I saw the green through until I was. I just felt bad. But,
there is a slight difference.
So, who's. Who's serving? Was that the first game?
I guess it was. I guess that was the first game, huh?
Yeah, one. Yeah, we gotta do whatever it takes. You guys have.
Do you mind if I serve on this side? I haven't served this side the whole night.
Okay. Break up the line up here.
Yeah. Okay, 0-1.
You got a first serve. Nice shot in. Come on. Hey, that's not fair.
I thought you were going to be a tougher drop shot than that.
I know, I did too. I thought you were.
I appreciate that.
I thought you were going to be bad.
I'm tired.
I really was thinking about it. A nice.
Is that 3-5?
I can't see. I don't know.
3-5.
Is it 3-5?
Yeah. Go ahead. Oh,
guys. Look at that. It's out. Oh, look at it. Oh, it's good. It's good.
Oh!
Oh, I'm back there. How could we get to that?
We're going back to go for a walk.
Yeah, I know. I finally missed one.
Is that game?
Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, the scorekeeper keeps the score.
Okay.
What's that, Mickey? Two?
Yeah.
I thought that the one that I got was it hard to get to. And he gets that.
Here,
gets
ball it. On.
Same thing, come on. Let's not play like that. I've decided I'm not going to play like that, guys.
I was trying to give you a freebie, right?
I know. That's crazy.
It's
crazy.
It's all on.
It's crazy. It's not so, tennis.
Thank you.
Yeah, you gave us one, so now we're even.
Okay, we got our one game. Now we got to win one more.
Yeah, our one token game.
Hey,
one
you more. Guys have already won two sets.
I know.
One more game to go. Right.
How much? How much do you want?
How do you feel bad?
14. Two nice sets.
We won it all.
14 wins. We won it all.
Thank you.
break, 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 break.
Good play, partner. Yeah, great shot.
Great ball.
Oh, you're serving, huh? Well, that would make sense.
Too much pressure.
A third line.
Second serve.
He's
like, go that in that direction.
So
don't hit the end. You just have to hit behind me over here.
Yeah.
I don't solve that problem.
How many calls score there? So is it deuce or?
No, it's 4-5.
Yeah,
what is
it?
I'm keeping track.
What is it?
It's 40-15.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll win that.
A good serving.
It's easy.
Okay, we switch.
That's a 3-3.
That's a 2-serving 3.
Yeah. No, we new serving. New serving, okay.
Check the time.
Okay.
We have 5 minutes left, guys.
Okay, 5 minutes. You can either tie it up or what?
5 minutes or...
Let's get respectable and win 3 games.
Is it 3-2?
2-3.
Oh, 2-3?
Yeah, nice try though.
Hey,
it's worth it. That's nothing. Nothing. Come on. Again.
There you go.
Thank you.
I turned my back on him.
I think they're going easy on us because they've won 2 sets.
Oh, yeah.
That's probably the case, I know. Thank you, guys. Yeah.
Is that about 30? Is that about 30?
Yeah. Go ahead. Steve,
just a jab.
That's the best. No, that's the best of the night. You got a nice highlight there. This is a teaching drop there, Ian.
I tried to put a backspin on it, but just got the frame a little bit.
I thought I had a chance. No way.
What's
score?
5-8.
He waited. Hey, he's starting to learn my slice.
Oh, how
did he get
that, man?
Oh, I don't know. Steve is... He just waited till it was over and then put it away. Okay, no more of that, Steve.
No more of Mr. Nice Guy?
There you go.
Number 2 highlight, that's the best. I need a congratulation on that one.
That was great.
That's too good. That's the best pickup. That was really good. Right near the street, you just picked it up through.
You guys want to try to finish?
Yeah, what's the score? 4-2. Yeah, 4-2, we just...
We tied to keep score.
Well, I'll tell you, Steve has 2 nice highlights.
We're going to try to get the 5-2.
Yeah, they're going to try to get a 5-2 on us, Bob. They're going to try to go for a 5-2 on us. Oh, you got? I'm sorry. You got one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go.
understand that same thing you do.
How can we get Ian? How is it possible?
It's impossible.
I thought I could get that.
I
thought
too. No one gets in.
It was in slow motion.
It fooled me. I thought it was coming over here, but they kept on curving and curving. What are you doing? I'm right here.
Taking forever to get over that.
That was a great curve.
It was a curve. The catch is we got to go that far.
That was a trick.
Huh? You got.
I gotta go that far to catch you. Those things.
It not only took Ian and get it, but it went by.
Oh, I know.
Well, because he probably thought that I was getting it. So. Yeah, sorry, Steve.
I could have hit that.
I gave up when I saw you coming across here. I gave up on it.
It's fine.
Yeah.
It really fooled me.
I was going for a picture, but I wanted to. I was trying to get it apart. Okay. That was my main thing.
I saw.
So what's the set score?
Yeah, 2-5.
2-5. Okay. Lucky 2-5. So
2-5.
Yeah.
Okay. Good shot.
Yeah.
Here you go. It's so easy.
It is very easy.
He's got the code.
Come on. Okay.
Hey. Have you guys been saving the best for last?
Yeah. I'm saving my partner.
You guys have been holding back the whole night. I see. This is the way it goes, huh?
Or either you're letting down because you're already in the sets.
And then you just drop the hammer, the lost set. You just drop the hammer. I see. After we're feeling good off the 2-set win, you just...
Yeah, yes you are.
Have a good night, guys. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, that's the problem right there.
Okay.
Ball or no good.
One's off. Okay. One's off better. I don't know which one it is.
Yeah.
You guys are hitting the lines. That was almost like Rick's shot.
Yeah.
Same place.
I like those.
Okay, what is it, left 40?
Just 40.
That was a good serve. Put a little something on it.
54.
You did. Put a little bit more power.
Oh,
can't
hit. I totally missed that.
That was the best.
And that was a great shot.
I know, I agree.
Can't hit the set on that shot.
I have to watch the Bad News Bears to make me feel better.
Put away shot.
It's up to you guys, whatever.
Bad News Bears right there.
Well, hey, two sets to one. I mean, at least that's the least you can do.
I'm sorry, partner.
This is the 27th game.
27?
Yeah.
So
we
I know you did, thank you.
Yeah,
you
look very weird, you know, quite honest.
So we have to admit. 2 3 weeks ago, what?
Yeah.
Let's see.
2 3 weeks ago we had a two double with two tiebreakers.
Yeah. Yes.
We had a two game turning tiebreakers at 28
games.
Two sets,
that's
just three sets.
Oh! I see your point. 6-2, and then you got, we got a 6-3. You got a 6-3, and what was the first set?
6-4.
6-4.
So we have
7-7. 13.
You had 12.
Look at that.
Well, I was saying we need to win one so that we can tie.
Yeah. Yeah.
But if we went two, then we would have two balls.
Okay. Well, thank you, Ian. Thanks for tennis.
Thank you, guys. You're
a great coordinator.
Oh, thanks. Is that check ball
again? I don't know. Is that a good one?
That's one of our balls.
Well, we came
back nice.
Yeah, we did. We came back. We came back so nice.
Finally, we called for it.
Hey, the way you're playing tennis, you need to run. You're playing so good.
When I first started, I really like an old man, and I could, a light bulb went off, and some stringy arms.
Oh.
It's surprising. That made it a little easier. And that was kind
of... Oh, yeah, I see. I see what you're saying. I see.
I had fun.
Let me see what you're talking about. You need to stringy arms? Yeah, yeah, right. As opposed to...
I wasn't swinging my arms when I practiced running before.
Okay, thanks guys. All right.
Okay, see you guys.
Thanks, man. Come on. Oh, I mean,
the noise,
right? Oh, my God. Oh, my God.